this is what I'm talking about. I challenge you one-on-one, man-to-man, and you bring your training wheels out here. Let me ask you, training wheels, do you even respect him? Do you respect him as a man, as your leader? Because it just looks like to me, he's a little
called out by Roman Reigns, and apparently he sent Strowman and Harper away. Oh, wow. Slinging Bray across the ring. Oh, man.
That impact
was a clothesline. Cover. Hooks the leg on Reigns. Got him, no. 2.5. Bray Wyatt. We're gonna end it in his own way. And look at Reigns fight back in what's been a very physical battle between these two.
Look at these two.
Down goes Wyatt. Cover by Reigns. And a 2 count. Roman Reigns now destroying our announce table. The official has gotten to a count of 10. This match is officially over.
The fight isn't
via double count out. But you're right, this fight is far from over. Roman Reigns over the bar, coming into the crowd.
Come on, Bray. Come on, Bray.
Yeah. Now fighting out into the our tech area over there. We can't see anything from our vantage point. You're out in a sea of our WWE fans. Once again, there they are, Reigns and Bray Wyatt. Hammering away on one another. This is how personal this has become.
All the cryptic statements, all the mind games, Roman Reigns going to the source, and he wants to eliminate the source.
Roman Reigns said he was going to finish it tonight. That is exactly what Roman is trying to do.
Bray Wyatt trying to retreat there.
Stumbling to safety.
But then he meets Roman Reigns with a big kick.
Roman intends on ending it.
Oh my God, oh man!
Jeez.
It's one of the WWE tech workers that Bray Wyatt just grabbed and launched into Roman Reigns.
Oh.
And that's Roman Reigns right through the barricade! Exploding as Wyatt and Reigns went right through it. And now Bray Wyatt, as Roman Reigns is down and out, Bray Wyatt is starting to rise out of the rubble. He just looked over at us here at ringside, smiled and started laughing. This man is truly out of it. He's sick.
And he enjoys when the fight gets down to this. He's flocked.
Reigns driving Wyatt right through the table with a vicious first.